unlock them.
What?
You heard me.
You know what this man can do?
I'm here to find out. Lose the restraints.
Hey.
Was this, cheerleading tryouts?
Let's go. Let's see what you can do. They say you never missed a shot. Prove it. Mm-hmm. You got one in the chamber. What you gonna do with it?
Oh, shit!
Give me the word, boss. I'll drop
him. Everybody calm down. Griggs, tell your men to stand down.
Stand down!
Colonel, for the record, this is exactly what I was concerned about.
What's with dinner?
Ames, if this man shoots me, I want you to kill him. And I want you to go clear my browser history.
The firing pin is filed down, right? Mag full of dummy rounds. If I pull the trigger, nothing happens.
You're absolutely right. Why would we give a loaded weapon to an infamous hitman? Go ahead, pull the trigger. Empty it.
Don't empty nothing. You don't even know this lady. I've known you like 9 months. Remember when I brought you that cookie? That was a real cookie.
What?
Oops.
Y'all jokers must be crazy.
You know what you're buying. Let me tell you the price. First, I want out of here. Second, I want full custody of my daughter. All right? And her mom can have, like, supervised visits. But her stank-ass boyfriend can't come. Darnell can't come.
Darnell's out.
He's out. Third, y'all gonna pay for my daughter's whole education. Best schools. And then I want her to go to college, like Harvard or Yale.
Ivy League,
yeah. One of them big joints, you know? And if she can't cut it, and her grades start slipping, I need you white people that thing.
Mm-hmm.
You know how y'all do.
Oh, yeah.
You all right? Okay. Now, that's my price, but I'm concerned because I don't see nobody writing shit down.
You're in no position to make any demands.
Oh, I'm sorry. You thought I was talking to you. No, Aaron boy, I'm talking to your boss. That's my price, sweetie. You know what it is.